Hey you guys, it's Star. Thank you so much for tuning into the video. So as you can see, we are at Kroger. We have not been to Kroger in a while. So today I'm just going to do a really quick video because I want you guys to run to Kroger to get some of these freebies and check your store for some of the closeouts that I am about to show you. So a Kroger closeout is a clearance price. So this price will vary by store. Some stores may have it, some stores may not. Some stores will be tagged, so some stores are not tagged. So you just have to check to see what your store is doing. But I would suggest if your store is not tagged that you still price check these products to see if they may be on sale at your Kroger or Kroger affiliate. So the first item I want to show you guys is the Aveeno Stress Relief Body Wash. So this is on closeout at my store for $1.10, but it's also included in the Buy 5, Save 5 sale. So the price after we buy 5 participating products brings this down to $1.10. We also have an internet printable coupon, I believe. I don't even have my coupons on me, but we do have a digital coupon as well for $2 off one bottle, I believe. So that should work out. We're going to grab a couple bottles of these. We can get 2 of them for 20 cents using that digital coupon. The next item we're going to grab is the Dove Body Wash. So this is on closeout for only $2.59. We don't have any paper coupons for this product, even though we do have one that is coming in our 2/23 retail me not if you get early inserts, but we do have a $1 off digital coupon, you guys. So you can grab one of these. This is the anti-stress for $2.59. Use that $1 digital coupon and pay only $1.59 for this product. Another item that I missed is the Olay with Ginger, the cleansing infusion. So if you can find this at your store location, I've seen it marked down at multiple stores for only 62 cents. So definitely scan that if it's not tagged in your store. This is probably a really good deal, especially if you have manufacturer coupons. This should be a freebie. The Olay Strawberry Cooling Mint is also on clearance as well. So it is $2.89. I don't have any manufacturer coupons. I need to check the PNG. I'm not sure if we do, but $2.89 is not a bad price at all. I'm going to leave this one though. So the St. Ives Oatmeal and Shea Butter is also on clearance for 70% off. It is only $1.20. It is not included on the mega event though, so $1.20 is the final price, but that is still a really good deal for a 24-ounce bottle. And the other Aveeno body washes are also on clearance, even though they're not marked down as far as this stress relief one. So they are only $2.95. So if you use that $2 off digital, still only 95 cents for the Aveeno body wash, which is a great deal. Oh my goodness, you guys. So I'm about to do a happy dance. So this Degree Dry Spray deodorant is on clearance for 65 cents. We have a $1.50 off one coupon for this. So this should be free with some good overage, y'all. Yes, y'all. I am going to grab all of these. I think we have 3 of them or 4 of them on the shelf. We're going to grab these for 65 cents each as a part of this buy 5 sale. And this is the Adventure Scent. The Dove Men Care is also on closeout at an amazing price. I'm so upset with myself because I actually have $1 off internet printable coupons for this item at home, but I'm just going to go on ahead and buy these and bring them back later because I am not going to miss this deodorant for 59 cents, y'all. 59 cents as a part of this deal. So I'm going to grab these. You need to buy all of these items. You don't have to buy 5 of any particular item in an increment of 5, but we just need to make sure that our final total is in increments of 5. So I'm going to grab these for 59 cents. So now let's talk about these free carefree liners. And I would move fast on this one because I don't know how long this one will last or if it's a glitch or not. But the 22 count and the 20 count are 10 for 10, but they are also included in the mega event. So although they're not tagged in my store, I am getting word that the $5 is coming off when you buy them in increments of 5. So I'm gonna buy quite a few of the 22 count and the 20 count. We're gonna buy them in increments of 5 so that we'll save $5 instantly, and these babies should be absolutely free with no coupon at all. Free 99, you guys. So we're gonna grab as many of these as we can. All right, you guys, so this is everything that I'm grabbing. I have a total of 20 of the Carefree liners. I have 5 body washes, 2 Aveeno and 3 Dove. I have 3 of the Degree spray deodorants, and then the rest of my items, I think I have 6 or 7 of the Dove men's, but I have a total of 35 items. I'm gonna double check my count as I'm scanning these items, but I'm gonna use mostly just the digital coupons, and then I have 3 paper coupons for the Degree men's deodorant. This is going to be the only paper that I am going to be using today. Everything else should be covered with our mega event instant savings and the couple digitals that we have. So let's go up to the register with these 35 items and let's see how much we end up paying. So I went to self-checkout, scanned all of my items before entering in any card, and my total was $54.62. Then I entered in my card, my shopping card, so all my mega event savings could come off, gave her my 3 coupons. My final total, y'all, was $8.55 plus tax. All right, you guys, so that was so beautiful, especially considering that I only used like 5 coupons, y'all. It does not get any better than that. So we just got a total of 35 items. There is our Dove deodorant, there is the Degree deodorant, there is the Dove body wash, the Aveeno body wash. Our Dove and Aveeno digitals came off just fine. There's all of the Carefree liners. Those came out absolutely free, y'all, $3.99. So run and go grab those. Our total was $8.55 plus tax for 35 items. Yes, yes, y'all, we just got some good stuff. 35 items for $8, y'all. Get on to Kroger, even if you're not gonna do the full mega event yet like me, just grab these closeouts. Thank you all so much for watching. Please remember to hit that thumbs up button, and you know I will talk to you soon. Bye, you guys.